everybody, and welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be playing back on Fighter Squadron. So the other day, my 1 year anniversary, it was my 1 year anniversary for creating this channel. So yesterday's live stream, I actually discovered this game. I actually discovered I was pretty good at it, so we're going to try again, see how it goes. And yeah, also live stream, I reached rank 28, and apparently rank 28, you actually unlock the cycle rifle. I think that's it. Yeah, so after we're gonna play 2 rounds of Fire Squadron. Well, after this half round, probably 2 rounds of Fire Squadron, and then we are gonna go play a 12 player card game. So yeah. Let's get right on to it. Okay, so yeah, see, I got the cycle rifle, and I can't wait to try it out. So let's get in the game. And the Millennium Falcon is already there, and we are in here. Oh my gosh, we are severely losing.
Rebel fighters attacking. Break formation and crush them. Do not let them get to any of our shuttles trying to leave the planet.
Okay, so now we got Bounty Hunter, the Slave One. Got him.
Missile lock on you.
You got a missile on you.
Whoa! So apparently these guys are really good. This is gonna be
engage enemy fighters.
Omega 8 responding. Stop their transport ship from breaking through. Hostile fighter behind
really?
You.
Another rebel.
Our top person has 4 kills, 4 deaths. See, now I'm the top person. And let's get another hero power. Again.
No job too big.
I'm gonna see what's like in the inside. Okay. Bounty Hunter style. Okay, let's get hit.
Check that missile lock.
Catch.
Got him.
You've got a homing missile locking on.
Now that we've got it.
Scanners have detected a TR-75 fleeing the area. Target and destroy.
Wait, if we can get that. Oh, so if we get this, then if we can get this too. Got it.
Homing missiles after you. Rebel transport destroyed. Too easy.
They've
gonna get there.
They're locking on to you.
I'm about to die. So this is gonna be horrible. Yep, the Millennium Falcon. Of course it is. So let's keep on going.
Prepare to engage enemy fighters.
I'm gonna leave this game because it's getting really annoying. How did this? Hello. Can I give you a birthday present? Birthday present.
Another rebel dispatched.
Come on. How am I not getting this? I think he's got more of a lock on me. Got it. Now, let's get this. Yep, the Millennium Falcon.
The transport ship is proceeding out. Don't let the rebel forces target it.
For the Empire.
We're gonna lose. I don't know if they're back.
Rebels coming into your range.
I can really hear your power. Wait, there's the other one. No!
The lander shuttle departed without significant damage. Excellent work.
Where is the hero thing going? Everybody wins. Oh.
Rebel ship annihilated.
Woohoo! Fire space truck down. See, I was the last one in, and then everything happened at once. Hopefully, they mix up everything. Lamb hash. 65 starfire. Whoa! 65 starfire destroyed. Destroy 9 kills. What is that? What's the difference between vehicles? I think kills meaning like other bots, and then vehicles destroyed meaning people destroyed. But also because there was, I just said I did TIE bomber. So I said TIE bomber. Then is that an extra bot spawned or something? Not sure. So let's finish this next game and then we'll go into another one. I love it when it's daytime. Okay, I think this is fair. But the Imperials, oh, we have rebels, darn it. Okay, looks like I'm gonna go A-Wing. But what's that big thing in the bottom left? Is that a rebel ship? Look at this fleet. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Look at this fleet go. Okay, lonely person? Is that a lonely person? Yeah. Got him. Oh. Okay. Yes. Oh, he's gonna work out. Whoa. Wow.
Luke Skywalker is here in Red 5. He's joining the fight.
Of course, Skywalker. Can't outrun me. Yes, got it. What are you trying to do, huh? What are you trying to do? Oh, okay, I better pay attention. Well, that's our bomb. Oh, yes.
Red 3 has joined the fleet.
I'm gonna do this. Yeah, that looks really cool. This is really cool.
Red 2 has joined the fight.
Look how he fires in this thing. These guys are weak. Oh, I'll help you. Okay. Well, this is the thing really moves.
GR-75 is flying
okay,
out of the
area. I gotta focus on getting killed. That's one thing. So just
grouping
around.
Imperial air defense is coming into range. This is Green 6. Stand by.
Let's get him. No, come on. Go! Just go! Oh my gosh, we're shooting. Oh, bomber.
Our transport ship made it up.
Yes! All because of me. I am so good.
The shuttle is fleeing.
Yes, okay. Whoa, duck! Okay. Okay, this thing is going down definitely.
Lambda shuttle down.
No,
request received. Homing in on your position.
One less hostile.
Oh, look at him go. I want that blue thing.
That's a sight for sore eyes.
Red 3 has arrived.
Oh, whoa. I'm getting... Oh, that's 31 kills.
Nice shot. Don't get caught.
Oh, wow. Sorry, I didn't mean to shoot them.
Imperial Squadron incoming.
In position and ready to go.
Destroy that enemy ship. It can't be allowed to leave.
Now where is he?
It's here to help.
GR-75 transport is lost.
The person behind me. Where is he? I want to give you a clue.
Thank you.
That was best. Okay guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye.